By comparison, the 2017 findings by various organizations such as the Joint United Nations Program on HIV and AIDS towards East Africa. Among others, Uganda had a population of 1.3 million people living with HIV, accounting for about 6%, and now it stands at 7.3%, which is about 1.4 million victims.
The behavior and attitudes of adolescents is a tricky one. They are exploring the environment they are in. They often may engage in unprotected sex, often engage in alcohol consumption. Then there's a lot of peer pressure amongst the groups that they may find themselves in.
We visited Mary University of Science and Technology to get students' perspective on the question of behavior factors as a drive to the spread of HIV amongst them.
People have over-fantasized things to do with sexual activity everywhere you go. Newspapers, movies, what people are doing is like so much of fantasizing concerning sexual activity, and very many young people are interested actually to indulge in these things.
On the other hand, Aaron, the member of Mast Peer Project, formed to offer sexual knowledge and guidance and counseling, says the lot is left to be desired among girls who take HIV as a mere disease.
They fear pregnancy more than HIV. Yeah, that's actually right. So what can be done is what? Give examples of people who have suffered the disease.
In the past 3 years, a survey carried out by Reach a Hand Uganda, Chris Uganda Universities, put HIV prevalence at 35%, yet according to media reports, over 60% of students are sexually active. Professor Obua blames it on peer pressure influence.
It is not just about getting pregnant. You cannot get pregnant if you have engaged in safe sex. You get pregnant when you have engaged in unsafe sex. So the first thing you want to encourage them to do is to engage in safe sex. Then you will not get pregnant, and two, you will not get sexually transmitted diseases.
Students' body, together with management, note that formation of peer education clubs, not only in secondary schools, but also higher institutions, could do more to reduce on the spread of HIV by 2030, as stipulated in the Presidential Fast Track Initiative. Report by Halson Kaguri for Urban TV.